Well, hellfire. It's Rock the Riff, and I am diving back into some more Last of Us. Last we left off, Joel had got pretty trucked up by that spike, that rebar spike in the stomach, and Ellie was hunting. She was killing, she killed a pretty little rabbit. But let's roll the camera. Get back into it. I love this game. Okay.
Where'd you go? There he is.
Ellie can hear as well. Nothing. Just a bow and arrow. There you are. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Steady.
Oh my God, your weapon sway is terrible.
Gotcha.
Step on them sticks.
Damn.
How the hell is that thing still running? Cause I thought, isn't it like on a deer? Isn't it like right behind the shoulder blade? Take two arrows.
Watch your step, Ellie.
I was trying to get a little closer. Things bleeding out pretty good. I gotta sneak the whole time. Come on, still updated again. hitting the wrong button. Crouch and stuff.
Shit, he heard that.
I'm never gonna get this deer. In the real world, I'd die. Starvation. Man, I thought I got him good, and so... Hell, this is where we started at. This thing's running me in circles.
There he is.
Where? I don't see him. Where'd he go? Lord. I'm gonna spend 10 minutes trying to kill this deer. Here.
There you are.
What was gonna actually get? See, you're weak.
Was a terrible shot.
Ellie, why is your sway so bad? I'm blaming that on Ellie. Yeah, that first shot didn't do the trick.
There he is.
Quit with the sway, Ellie.
Got you. Crap, he's fast.
How many times do I gotta hit this deer?
Thank you.
see it nowhere. The world's strongest deer. Full circle. The deer ran all the way back behind me. Blood trail. I'm a dumbass. If this game had vampires, they'd be all over us right now. All this blood. You leave it in the snow. Damn it. Is this a compound and my deer ran right to it?
What is this place?
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp.
Hmm.
Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh, shit.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
We can try.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Damn it. Get it, Ellie. We're gonna knife him.
Way to go, kid. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Why do you sound like... sound like one of the South Park guys.
Don't let him come through the windows. More infected on this side. There's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together.
Thought I had it. This is pretty cool. I like this.
Health. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Keep it up, kid.
Dang it. This is challenging.
Way to go, kid!
Aim for center mass.
Nice going, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way.
Shit.
Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
Let's get us some stuff.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Ellie's hard ass. Her knife is way better than Joel's ships. Oh, it just temporarily takes him out. What the hell? Didn't even give me the option to stab it. Kill Count Gang's gonna have a good time with this. All right. I get these two. I'm sitting there mashing triangle when the option. Oh, that's aggravating. How are they not running over towards his ass when he's sitting there shooting? Asshole killed me too many times.
Doors this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Here. Here. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Firefly thing. Travis Kristoff. craft, yeah. Extra med kit for sure. A bomb. It's a bomb! Just in there hooping in the hall.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Bombs was a smart decision then.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end.
About to hit the shitstorm is what it looks like.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
That was terrible. How come the bombs don't explode? Damn it.
We're doing fine.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Aim for center mass. The bloater caught me. Understand how these bombs work. Whenever I throw them long distance, I swear they don't work.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Yeah.
I'll check the bridge.
Oh, fire. Them makeshift bombs are just kind of weird.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
David.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we Make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
You're the leader of the hunters.
Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
We're the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Gonna follow your snow tracks right back to you and Joel.
Let's get out of here.
Callus. But David sounds like one of the dudes from South Park. I don't know if it's Trey Stone or Matt Parker or whatever their name is. Joel is sick.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Tell you what, Ellie did a good job of stitching.
Here we go. Sorry. Well done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
They'd follow her back.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here. Hey, I got her!
Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Grab her!
These guys really want me dead.
Gotcha!
You're getting stabbed, man.
Jesus.
Oh, shit. Hell no, don't shoot the horse. Fuck! You ruthless son of bitches.
Oh, man.
Callus.
Shit.
Where is she?
Fuck.
Right there, by the horse. They have to hit the horse. See, your weapon sway isn't bad no more. So that was some setup in the game to keep me from hitting them deer the right way. You cannibals. What do you expect?
I just want to finish up and go. Freezing my ass.
Okay, so she don't have meds.
He's there! She's not over here!
Head over there.
Oh, shit.
I see her! Inside that cabin!
I got you. You ain't going...
Hell yeah, Ellie. You're hardcore, girl. Give me that shotgun.
That. shotgun.
She's not over here.
Where'd they go?
Right. She wanted to do this the hard way.
I think I was gonna get him the first time, and then the recoil of the shot made me miss. But y'all all deserve to die for shooting the horse. Fucking horse killing pieces of shit. Horse didn't do nothing wrong. Just doing his job.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay.
Ellie, you a badass. I'll tell you that. May not be as good with a bow, but
this damn thing is blocking me.
You slick.
Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
not hiding somewhere over here.
Watch my back!
I got her.
We're gonna pay.
And y'all the ones starting this shit.
Go! I got you covered!
Got it! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Yeah, got your back!
Pay for this, kid.
And y'all the ones starting this shit. Hit you in the head. All right, I got 5 shots of this.
I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Grab the paper. Thank you. Up here? Guess not. Where the hell are they? Where did they go?
Here's
cover me. I'm moving up.
I got your back.
I mean, y'all the ones coming at me.
Where you think you're going, huh?
Daggone. Choke me out. Not nice of that. I respect the first dodge.
There's the exit.
Damn it to hell.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
Of course. David. David's creepy.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
As you
awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
You almost had it.
Very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie. tell him that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
Hell yeah. Hardcore.
Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Damn. Wakey, wakey, Joel.
Ellie. Ellie.
Yeah, yeah, because Joel's got the arsenal. Look at his backpack. All right. I do have to end the episode here, unfortunately. Yeah. This game is just fantastic. And like I've said a few times in the past, I hope everybody is enjoying it, checking out my playthrough of it as much as I am playing it. It's really awesome. Let me know in the comments what your thoughts are. And on everything going on. So, with that, stay positive, stay rocking, and I will catch y'all in the next one.